Yo, what up, peeps? Thank you for tuning in straight off the rip with your boy, Tony the Hitman. Say, before I go any further, if you don't mind, please hit the subscribe button. Also, check yes for notification and hit a like if you like it. Don't forget, be nice. Share what I send. You know what I'm talking about? It's all good. But anyway, without further ado, I want to jump into the Soulja Boy situation. Now, Soulja Boy got locked up. The feds come to his house and take him to jail because they found a gun in his possession. Okay? Now, let's go backwards. Soulja Boy been beefing with everybody, even white boy Shia LaBeouf. You know what I'm saying? Lil Yachty. Quavo. He's sending out threats to dudes. I'm talking about dudes that's supposed to be like heavy in the game. But at the same time, nobody's coming to see him. You feel me? He talking about he gonna murk these boys, pulling the Dracos out, the AKs. You know what I'm saying? So, and everybody's saying Soulja Boy is fake. And he was start talking about he's on probation, which is crazy because on probation, he's still showing guns on social media with over, he got more followers than anybody in the game. You understand what I'm saying? And then guess what? When you go to social, social media, Instagram, you just can't follow him. You have to request to follow him. So guess what that means? You guys, y'all got y'all somewhere. People could just follow you. So that let me know that people want to follow Soulja Boy, man. You know what I'm saying? I can't hate on Lil Youngster, bro. You know what I'm saying? But guess what? Y'all playing with Soulja Boy, man. I'm going to tell y'all like this here, man. Sometimes you can take a fake dude and he become real. He can become reality in your life. You keep playing with him. You understand what I'm saying? So I think Soulja Boy ain't playing with y'all. You know what I'm saying? Because half of you dudes, y'all be on probation, y'all be hiding out with your girlfriend. When I was on probation, man, my old man told me to get me a girlfriend. Sit down with a female. Now, this back in the day, I don't know how these girls rock these days. But my dad told me, you need a girlfriend. Sit down. Get your girlfriend. She going to keep you out of trouble. And that's exactly what happened. They was trying to give me 25 to life. I got the papers to show it. But you know what I'm saying? But anyway, y'all talking all that this and that, ain't none of y'all dudes on probation showing no Dracos, showing no AKs, pulling out no llamas. You know what I'm saying? On probation. Soulja Boy pulling his side and showing it. Okay? Now, and he's sending threats out. He tweeting dudes his address. Quavo ain't even saying nothing. You understand what I'm saying? And I don't condone what Soulja Boy is doing, but I'm just letting y'all know. Y'all calling him faking all this hell, but guess what, man? I don't know. This is a dude that got millions, and he act like he ain't even caring about the money. You know what I'm saying? I don't like the way he move. Y'all already know how I feel about thugs. I don't deal with thugs. You know what I'm saying? I don't deal with no thugs. I don't do that. I don't forecast like that. You know what I'm saying? It's always sunny with me. But Soulja Boy is keeping it real with y'all right now, bro. I ain't gonna need much lie. Quavo, and this is what I want to say. Like, I think you snitched on him. I think y'all got scared. It's this show to call the feds. Yeah, but anyway, I had to take a little pause, but I'm back. Yeah, look here. Like I was saying, somebody snitching. Somebody ain't gangster. Y'all keep it gangster. Right now, Soulja Boy is a gangster to me. On all you. You feel me? Y'all doing y'all thing. Y'all pulling out. Y'all showing guns and this and that. You may have clapped a few. But guess what? Soulja Boy right now on social media, he pulling y'all out, bro. And I ain't telling y'all this here to retaliate. But you can't keep saying he fake. He's social beefing. He giving boys addresses. And I'm going to tell you like this here. You can push a fake dude to the point to where it become real in your life. Like I said before. But y'all, you know, y'all check this out and listen to what I said. Pay close attention because I spoke something real about this little situation with Soulja Boy. They got him locked up and that's what it is, man. So tell me what y'all think about it. Hit me up. It's your boy Tony the Hitman, straight off the rip. Remember, everything is straight off the rip, man. I ain't going to tell all that extra stuff. But anyway, I appreciate you guys listening. Don't forget to subscribe. Peace. I'm out.